This is Peter Young on Jazz FM. Listening Colour.
You got a smile so bright. You know you could have been a candle. I'm holding you so tight. You know you could have been a handle. The way you swept me off the field.
spoke for me and I'll set you free.
Rap on, brother, rap on.
Well, the only person talking about love, thine brother, is the preacher. And it seems nobody's interested in learning but the teacher. Segregation, determination, demonstration, integration, aggravation, humiliation, obligation to our nation.
Control the sound of soul, shooting rockets to the moon, kids growing up too soon. Politicians say more taxes will solve everything.
And the band played on.
So round and round and round we go, where the world's headed, nobody knows.
Beatles, new records of gas.
And the only safe place to live is on an Indian reservation.
And the band played on.
Eve of destruction, tax deduction.
City inspectors, bill collectors.
Hard growth in the main population. Out of hand.
Suicide, too many bills. Hippies moving to the hills. People all over the world are shouting in the war.
And the band played on.
Yes, they were certainly way ahead of their time with that one. No doubt about it, the Temptations and the psychedelic soul of Ball of Confusion, written by Norman Whitfield and Barrett Strong from 1970. Before that, Ain't Too Proud to Beg in 66. And we started with the record that has caused this celebration today, their first ever US hit from 1964, 53 years ago, The Way You Do the Things You Do. We're celebrating the Temptations for the whole of the first hour today. Temptations classics and a few of those great solo records from Eddie Kendricks, David Ruffin and Dennis Edwards too. But here are the Temps again.
Some people will always have it made. Some
And for me personally, one of their best from the 1970s, the album was Masterpiece, and that was the full-length version of Law of the Land, The Temptations, 1973. This is an hour-long feature, so I know a lot of people are going to be saying, why didn't you play this, and we could have heard that. I'm sure one or two of the records suggested on Facebook will crop up in future shows, so don't give up hope. I can only play so many in this hour, though. And we have a few great solo tracks here, starting with David Ruffin and this underrated gem from 1977, Questions.
Was I too easy?
David Ruffin on the PY Show from Jazz FM, and the excellent Questions, And in a moment, we have a fine, fine moment from the solo career of Eddie Kendricks. That's next.
Jazz FM Loves is here. In partnership with eHarmony.co.uk, helping you find a truly compatible someone. From now until Valentine's Day, celebrate the romance of jazz, soul and blues every evening between Monday and Thursday from 10 for a two-hour selection of the finest and most romantic jazz, soul and blues with Misha Paris.